the day I rock my own CD.
What's going on, fellas? I got a few requests to do a video on the breakdown on this ACR. This thing is really easy to take down, and it's a matter of, I don't know, minutes. And this thing is really, really easy to take down. So the only thing that's real hard to take down is this pin right here. I actually have to, you know, force it because it's spring loaded because of the bolt. And other than that, it's a pretty sweet rifle. Oh yeah, I have, this is a full stage trigger, two stage trigger from Rock River. And I don't think anybody out there in YouTube or anywhere actually has that yet. But I do recommend that though. Well, let's tear it down. Now we're going to take off the handguard. This one's real simple. Press that through. Comes right off. So here's the handguard. Inside, where I got the mole grip. Just a little screw. I'm sure you can modify this, but I just like the style of this handguard. Now, let's take off the stock. There's the stock. And it has adjustable cheek riser, which will be handy for some optics. So there you go. That's the stock. Now we're going to take out the bolt. Make sure the charging handle's out. There's the bolt carrier bolt. I shot it once and there's the pin. All you gotta do is take out this and the bolt comes out, but I'm not gonna do that today. There's your spring. Retract it. Like that multi-caliber. Alright, now they take off the barrel. Let's see. What we do is push this down, turn it, bring this up, barrel comes right out. Nothing to it, just a ratchet style. Just gotta clean it a little bit, but other than that, I only shot maybe 50, 60 rounds through this. So, this is it has for unsuppressed. Let's see if I can roll it over. And suppressed. Suppressed and then unsuppressed. Of course, in the state I live, I can't have suppressed, so. But anyways, I'm sure you guys could. Let's get a ratchet, the nut, and then the upper. Let me take this off. Here's the upper. A lot of guys want to see the inside of it. has some like guide rails for the bolt. This thing is all steel, and the bolts right there. I mean, yeah, the bolts right there. Actually, you could change out the slides right here in case they get worn out. So this thing is, it's gonna last for a long time. There's the bolt. Like I said, it doesn't take much to take this thing down. There's all the pieces. Alright, I got my scale set it to 2 ounces. We'll start off with the upper. Upper is 2 pounds. Now the barrel. Barrel is 2 pounds, 9 ounces. Now bolt carrier. That is 1 pound, 3 ounces. Stock. That's just under 1 pound. Handguard. 11 ounces. And the lower is 15 ounces. I don't have a calculator, but I weighed it all and it's about 8 pounds. What a mag is about almost 9 or 9 1/4, I should say. But that's pretty much the breakdown. All right, guys, I'm gonna put this together. I'm gonna film myself and see how fast I can do this. Like I said, it's pretty simple, so let's go. There you go. Thanks, guys, for watching. Please leave any comments and I'll answer them, or any questions, I'll answer them. And please subscribe.